to work. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world.
Couple years ago, my wife and I got married, and a few months after that, we left the country. We moved down to Central America. We were doing some work down there with our church. And a conversation we actually had at the time was, if any of our friends or family got engaged or we were going to get married while we were gone, who would we come back for? Because it was so far, you know, it's expensive to come back. And at the time, my sister wasn't seeing anybody. We were like, all right, well, we don't have to worry about Nicole. And sure enough, just a few months after we got there, we heard that she started seeing somebody. We all heard great things about who this man was. And they all wanted us to meet him. So one night, my mom invited him over to her place for dinner. And they FaceTimed us while we were down there. So I had my mom, my two sisters on the screen, and then a big red beard came in. And that was my first introduction to Brian.
So now